It is not just a quilt for me. It is much more than that. Every thread, every needle, every stitch has a story to tell. How these 3,000 women became prostitutes and became normal later. So it's a story of 3,000 stitches. The quilt represent their life, their hopes, and their desire to change.